Well, you
I don't
know.
like it. Train
That's
simulation. What I will play is Farming Simulator 2015.
Harry, you still on our queue or not?
How's
No,
Farming
I'm not there anymore,
Simulator better than Train
Hey, fucking
Simulator?
fact.
You can definitely drive a tractor or a truck.
Sounds exciting.
You build a company from scratch. You've got some basic stuff to start with. How do you say? Hoe zeg je dat nu? Bosmaier in het Engels.
Geen idee.
Although there's plenty of sick MLG farming simulator videos online as well.
Sounds boring, to be honest.
But there are mods in it, in Farming Simulator, that looks even better than the program that the developers have. So, the dashboard looks more lifelike.
They probably saw the farming thing on Facebook and thought, oh, let's make a simulator. People
they made
are going.
Oh. They made a sim out of everything. You even have a goat simulator and a bear simulator.
Yeah.
I think the guys who made goat simulator, I think, to be honest, they've ruined all credibility because they just, I see them as a joke company now. They made it as like a laugh and then people liked it and then they developed it and now it's just like a stupid goat simulator.
What's that? Just you have to hoard sheep or what?
Oh, no,
you are the goat.
You're a goat.
You can ram people, ram stuff, ram their stuff.
Yeah.
There is even goat DLC in Payday 2. And you have also a DLC, I think, from DayZ.
Stuff.
Yes.
Not to offend you again, mate, but you keep talking over everyone.
Otherwise.
Oh shit, what's your point?
Hey, if you keep losing, I'll fucking quit this game. I played to give you guys a break, but I hate losing, you know that. It must feel like Anderlecht then.
Yep.
Nein, ich habe ein Publika.
Jawohl, mein Freund!
Yeah, man.
Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Fucking... Let's give up, yeah.
Let's start a new game.
Well.
You guys are gonna fight, right?
Nein!
Gunther, you're not gonna quit. We're gonna just do one more
game. I'm
gonna
quit before this escalates.
No! Gunther, you're fucking wuss.
Oh, I'll stay online, Jan, but you guys play.
Ah.
You guys play 2 against 2 rank. You guys are pretty good, so.
Well, to be honest, I think I'm gonna drag Jan off to bed in a bit. Getting tired.
You are.
Yeah, this would be my last game too. I need some sleep. I'm gonna get up at 7 o'clock.
You have to work, Gustav?
Yes.
What kind of packaging do you do at your place? It's like cardboard boxes or?
Do you know the firm Rajapak? Or Rajapak.
I've seen the name, yeah, but
it's the Belgium. It's a French company, but exists in. It has magazines in companies in Belgium, the Czech Republic, Italy, Austria. Germany, Holland, United Kingdom, and I think Denmark also. Denmark, yes.
What do you make?
We are a distribution center. We are doing the logistics.
We
pick also the orders and ship them to the other
facilities. You get like trucks.
No, we drive like we call it. Shut the fuck up, guys. We want to play.
Oh my!
Oh shit. Ja.
Als we niet zo tippen, dan willen we dat.
Oh, they dropped a new trailer of Prison Break. There's them. Ah, see it. Watch it.
Still going?
Yeah, they made a new episode after the movie apparently.
It has a movie?
Yeah, I never saw the movie.
There's a movie!
Movie and
Yo,
the series.
I'm gonna smack you, really.
Can you mute?
Yeah, he's like... annoying. Annoyingly drunk.
I'm not annoyingly. What the
oh,
fuck?
Oh, hey, Danny.
Four. You've not been drinking cola all night, though.
Now.
Fucking idiot, Ola.
Oh, he's still getting prison or what?
Yeah, but that would be
a thing. Ole!
So now he's going to discover. Try to save him out of prison.
How many seasons does it have?
No idea, two or three. I stopped watching after more than a half.
Four. This is the fourth or fifth season already.
Yes!
My mom started watching a while ago.
Fucking look bad on my wall.
Enthusiastic about it.
Yeah, four season. Final.
You can stop.
Four season and one movie.
I got a bell. I'm way too drunk to play.
And I got a steam stopper.